I've been involved in gangs since I was 14 years old.
I grew up in City Heights, known as East Dago.
I'm a former gang member, ex-convict, drug dealer.
You had to be a gangster 24/7.
There was a lot of gang wars and people being killed.
We didn't know nothing about going to college.
I was so addicted to violence.
Everything that could go wrong was going wrong.
Get them before they get you.
We just knew how to live fast and die young.